This album is out. This album is a must for your record collection. It's the first album ever from Nathan Cavaleri.
Hey, Nathan. What a beauty.
My word, I have to say that don't play that. You know what they were playing there?
What?
They were playing hi-ho, hi-ho, it's off to it, the dwarf thing, the seven dwarfs.
Not very
don't
funny,
worry,
eh?
You can get them back when you play with them, change key.
And Nathan, stop ripping off my voice too. Talking in your proper voice.
He is talking in his proper voice. And we have this album. This must be very exciting for you, having the album out finally. It's and it's you actually, you're jamming with the cats, it's called, and you've got all these great players. We should open it up and some of the guys. Well, you tell us who the guys you're.
Yeah, well, I'm playing with Diesel on there.
Yeah.
Play with Tommy Emmanuel.
Yeah.
And that's it.
Lots more. Yeah, there's some great great players.
Yeah, a bit of Ganga Jang. Ganga Jang's gonna be like on. It's going to be some of the backup band.
Backup band on there, yes. So, and you're going out to do gigs too. You've got a tour. It's a concert tour, the difference. Playing the Westfield circuit.
Yeah.
Playing the shopping centres. And this is terrific. No, we've got you at.
But only after school, right?
Yeah, Strathpine. No, during the holidays, of course.
I'll have to catch up.
You will have to catch up, of course. Strathpine, are you good at school, by the way? Are you? What's your favourite subject?
Poetry, spelling, and drawing.
And drawing.
And lunch.
Right. Yeah, that's good.
And lunch. Got a million of them. Strathpine, Brisbane, lunchtime. That's the 16th. That's the 16th of April. Then you've 17th of April, you're at Toombul at lunchtime. And in Adelaide, you go to Adelaide, you go to Melbourne. Right through, there's a lot of gigs there you're doing. A lot of lunchtime gigs at shopping
centres. Nathan, Nathan's getting taller by the minute here.
No, well, we've put. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
He is getting taller.
Yeah.
I don't know how they've done that. Did you?
How did you do that?
What height would you like to be when you finally stop growing? You thought about it?
About Wilbur's height?
Wilbur's height. Well, Wilbur's a width of a fag paper under, 6'5"?
Under 6'5".
Well,
that's absolutely
half
correct.
Half Italian and half Italians are always short.
Is that right?
Half Italians are always short, aren't they?
Oh, well, Italians are always short. Well, you see my grandpa, he's so short.
Your grandpa's so short?
Yeah.
Was he tall and then he sort of shrunk as he got older, or?
Well, I don't know.
No? But he's just short?
Yeah, well, since I was born, he's always been short.
Since you were born, he's short. Listen, we want to wish you all the best with this album. And we've got a... Nathan's got a new rule now. Nathan has a new rule that he won't play with anybody that's taller than him. That's the new rule that you're bringing out. Yeah. Guys, Nathan's not going to play with anybody. I just want you to know this. Look, the whole band going down at once. That's amazing. Look at that.
Oh, I don't know.
You'd think they'd worked it out. Nathan, we want you to whip over there, grab your guitar, and you're going to do us a number from the album. And the album is released on Monday. I should have mentioned that. It's called Jammin' with the Cats. And he's one of Australia's greatest talents on guitar, regardless of his age, because he is still only 11. You're only 11,
too. I'm only 11, too, yeah.
You just That's prove nice. It for everyone at home.
What do you mean, 10? Prove it? How do I prove it?
Well, you normally do that. You normally prove that you're 11 years old.
Oh, yeah, right.
You start with 10.
Yeah, 10, 9, 8, 7,
6.
6 and 5 is 11.
Yes, see? Right. He's 11 years, just proved it. Nathan Cavaleri.
How did that prove it?
Nathan Cavaleri with Josh's Boogie.
Thank you.
Prodigy, that on Monday. That's out on Monday. Jammin' with the Cats. Nathan Cavaleri, great CD. And great to see Nathan. I'm getting hot. I'm getting...